stuff is grab all the tissue of shit. Level 3 bug, Boogie!
I have the best gear you can find.
Post office. What is this? Volatiles. What the fuck? Bloody soldiers, they act like banners, but they're thank you. The post office. Then now I drop. What's up, Benjamin? Why do I need to do it? What's the point of it? That shit won't happen here.
For. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery.
My information with the mailman's location. Yes.
Now, this looks like a clue.
Outside the post office. God, man. Dear God. Holy shit, they're so fucking aggressive here. pass through here. It's on the bridge. Is this then? Oh, race. And the fucking ledge. Shit.
Some nice new stuff from that shack of mine, wanna see?
15K for engine parts. Got them crazy.
Found something new in that pile of garbage.
Please don't fucking drop, just go up there. Demolish ray. Yeah. There's a fucking demolisher on every corner of the game. Play StarCraft. I think I played StarCraft last time. I played StarCraft was Brood War, and it was 98 or 99. So 21 years ago.
A Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.
They're all here. Okay.
Easy enough. Ilum, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great. Wow. For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Excuse me, Sarah. I found something for you at the post office.
Are you serious? I mean, thank you, but why did you bring this all the way here?
I just thought it might be important.
Well,
that won't come in the next year or so.
I felt like everything was normal.
It's a long way off for Baldur's
Gate. Like this nightmare never happened.
Well, play it for sure, but it's a long way off.
Truly.
Hey, no problem. Take care.
I'm more worried what I'll play after Dying Light than about any release that's coming up in a year or so.
Polar. I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit. Really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me. But now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes, please.
Okay, so, Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn, I miss that man.
Pardon?
Talo, that's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Try the quest. What's closest? What's the time? Okay, I got that. I think it's this too. Mysterious noises in the park. Fulfilling creature. And serpent. Destroy volatile hive. Nests, and then there's hive. I wish they'd done these detailed maps for the main campaign. Let's go! Right, Hollow Knight. I played Hollow Knight. Of course I did. I got the entire playthrough of my YouTube channel for Hollow Knight. Along with every boss, everything there is. It's bloody funny when you break their legs. Right, straight into Demolisher. Great. Investigate mysterious noises in the park.
Thank you.
just without volatile springs. Holy shit, was close. My academy here.
Okay, I'm listening.
There, in there, that's my child. Don't let him die of hunger. Don't let him suffer.
That was a lot of fucking swimming for nothing.
Nice crossbow. Boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.
I killed it. But I killed it at the very start. I should have started the quest from here. And swimming all the way to the beginning. I dropped in the well. Let's see what quest is done like that. Clear the area, look for Sebit, destroy Volatile Hive, destroy Volatile Hive. It's a huge problem destroying that. Where is my car? He just transformed into a man. Holy shit.
Thank you.
There's a marker on the circle. Let's see what it is.
Crane here. Just found a cadaver. Pretty sure it's one of yours.
Someone will attend to it. You have our thanks.
I'm somewhere this far away. It's gonna be dark soon.
Yeah, man. This will help us survive for a few more days. Thanks.
Hey, Bilal, this note about the town. What's this danger the Faceless are warning people about?
No idea, man. We don't go into the town anymore. People who went into Scavenge say there's demons in there.
I know we've got zombies to deal with, but demons? What the hell?
Seriously, no clue. I haven't been there in a while. Don't know what it's about or what they're trying to resolve.
But it would help you guys out if the town got safer, right?
Well, yeah. We didn't have a chance to get anything out of there after the outbreak. But just so you know, the military ran everybody out of there before any infected even showed up.
And you think it might have been related to this demons thing?
Could be, man. Could be. We won't know until the Faceless get it all under control, though.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of wolfsbane. So you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world. With a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. Ah, you know what? Fuck it. You're cool. And I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
Blueprint. Countryside, bang. What is the racing challenges? I really don't give a fuck about it. Yeah. But that is 2 AM already. Don't tell me I'm supposed to kill everything in town. On the way in. Oh, That's what I mean by demons.
Yeah.
get fucking coming. God damn it. Final area left. Seems like it's all the way up. Okay, fine. Thank you.
And below that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
Screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Haran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie.
The wolf thrust turns. You're now a disciple. And that means the main quest is available. The gathering. Get the Eye of the Sun. I'm on 90% of the story. Really? Let's see if we can finish the DLC. I mean, there are 1 million optional things, I can always play that. Quite a lot, and they're very easy to kill.
What you're doing, brother, the mother will bless you. You've risked your life for the sake of the people, and you've earned the right to call yourself faceless. Now, wait for a sign.
Fuck, do you know? What is this shit? Just fuck off. Yeah. They're unbelievable. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? Zombies here. Very nice area.
hell did they do to you?
I had been shown the error of my ways. They had opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother, blessed by the Son, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the Son, accept the Mother's gift and stay true to her path. Suffering, the Mother thanks you.
What is this?
Still 90% of the story. What the fuck is this? I can't even run.
I'm glad we had the chance to meet, Kyle. I understand you're still confused. Don't worry. That's just how the first time feels. The trance lasts for a couple of hours.
Wait, trance? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that? Thank God. Listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother. She spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Shit.
I wish that was the shorter way. I mean, maybe there is if I die. Why the fuck not? Let's die. That should TP me forward, I guess. Like, come on. Shit. I wanna speed it up. I love the car somewhere.
Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand the chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be...
Somehow I doubt Baldur's Gate 3 will be better than Divinity 2.
They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her. Don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And... thank you. I'm sorry for asking this. Just, if you find her, tell her to come home, please.
Shazir, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. And if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
The special military supplies. Potem blueprints, which can be crucial to your survival.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community, too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. Hey, Jazeer, what's this about a weapons collection?
Ah, yes. It's something I've wanted to take care of for a while now. There was this man, Adam, who lived in town. A bit eccentric, but everyone liked him. Especially when he got drunk. Well, he had a huge collection of weapons, famous for it. And he was a good shot with his precious revolvers. But then, when he started getting older, he got paranoid that someone was going to steal them. And the rumor is, when he died, his house turned up completely empty. No weapons anywhere.
Okay, but how does this saber fit into the picture?
Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapons, that saber is among them.
What exactly happens now with quest? The gathering continue aiding the children of the sun. So I need to do more side quests. Story is on 90%, but I'll need to do more. I thought I could finish it today. That won't happen, I guess. Volatile nests, all of these unexplored areas. Like, what, 7-8 side quests? Clear. Adam's house. Hives nests. We continue tomorrow. It's 3 a.m. I'm bloody dead. Guys, thanks for watching. Wish you all good night. I'll be seeing you back tomorrow.